Kia ora, ko Sharon Holt, tōku ingoa. For this week's phrase, I've got a suggestion here for making sure that we're pronouncing the words for the Māori language correctly. So this is te. Te meaning the. And this is reo, reo, reo. So it isn't easy because it's got a r there for the rolling of the r, but most people say reo, or if they're rolling the r, they still say reo. But this is e, it's not a. So te re, they both rhyme. Te re o, te reo, te reo. And it's just a matter of practice and making yourself say it. Te reo. And then for the word Māori, 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 te reo Māori, te reo Māori. So once you've practiced that a lot and are using it, it will just come naturally. Ka kite.